back with another last stream. I decided to re-download For Honor and replay it because, you know what? Why the hell not? I used to be good at this. And... now I don't really play much.
Push them back!
And I wanted to replay it, but I'm gonna say this. If you like the video, please subscribe. Please hit the like button. Please subscribe. You'll help me out.
We needed to take back the flanks.
And yeah, I would really like that. So please, please do that.
I need to take that garrison.
Ay-ya-ta. Oh shit. Take that, you fuck!
This place will help us bring archers to the field. We need to take the flanks.
I really like this game now. Again.
You need to clear all the Vikings to claim this archer point. Archers need to go.
What archers? Oh, those ones. Roar! I am a badass.
Take the flank.
Badassery! No, I just need to take out the Bloomin' Archers.
Killing all the Vikings in this area will claim the garrison for us. Those archers need to go. This place will help us gather reinforcements. Stone was a conqueror. And one of the best I'd ever seen. We were winning. We just needed a final push.
Okay. Yeah. Haha. Oh, shit.
Stop. Yeah, Clara Thendon.
Oh, what did you just say to me, woman? Well, don't break his fucking hand. Just kill him. Yeah. That's how you're supposed to fucking do it.
Not bad, Blackstone. Not bad at all. Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but...
See, why can't war be more like this now? I mean, come on. used to be better than this. Than what we got going on now. Like, it's just... sucks. I wish war was like this again. Not to be that fucking whack whack guy, but yeah, I'm gonna be that whack whack guy. I got two swords. And I miss. I miss this. I miss it. I wish it was more like that again. Because then, when people used to love to fight, used to love fighting for their country, now it's all fucking bullshit. I mean, yeah, there are still those people that are against the war. But I mean, come on. Why can't people just go back to the way it used to be? Where soldiers
I
got
questions about the Blackstone Legion.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead, one that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready.
Lead the way.
Deserters? I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
Something you want to talk about?
Not yet.
Yeah, I'm gonna roll Vikings. Up like a boss. Hey, Vikings, yeah. You ready to die? I'm ready to kill you. Oh, what the? Whack! You fucking take that!
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
Do it again. We'll roll up like a boss. Yeah.
Get back!
This is our land.
It was time to remove the Viking threat.
Well, I cleared the fucking bridge. Thank you.
I need to defeat their commander.
Walked in there, beat everybody. Yeah. That's how we Nats do this shit. Let's actually move now. See what's behind. Assassin came out of nowhere. That sucked. I could have died there. Looks like my ego really did get the best of me.
I want to talk to some of these deserters. They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here?
What had happened? No, well, you know, people ease up.
Why have you abandoned your posts? A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack. Stand down! Your people need you. What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
Oh, you know, because I can.
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts? Kill them.
We can try.
We were going to have to fight our way out.
That was the day I finally met our warlord.
The type of bitch she is. That would have killed anybody.
Got you, Blackstone.
That would have killed any normal human being. I don't think she's a human.
Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? She. Sheep.
No.
Up.
Welcome to the Blackstone Legion.
I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
Probably not. You know, that's a thing. I haven't played this game in fucking forever. Doing this just so that way I can get back into the swing of things. Me and my buddy got fucked up when we tried to jump back into it. What? I'm him. I don't like playing as him. Cause he has an axe. Oh, fuck.
The snow is already falling on Valkenheim.
But we went anyway. I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way.
Keep together.
Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
They know we're here! Keep moving!
I need to stop doing that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Do not fear them.
They suck.
Protect the column.
Entrance to Valkenheim.
Out of my way.
Goes most of my forces.
Savages. Those catapults needed to be shut down. It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
Of course, it's not a good plan. Nothing anybody comes up with is a good plan.
I need to take out that catapult.
Okay.
job's done.
Yeah, take that, you son of a bitch. Drown, fucker.
Time to shut down those
I'll give this to the Vikings.
They're big.
Fuck! We all died. I took the motherfucker down with me.
Those catapults needed to be shut down.
Son of a bitch.
You should never have come to our lands.
Fucker.
I need to regroup with the Vanguard.
We were prepared for this place.
That one didn't work.
Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end this video here. Remember, everybody, hit that like button. Please subscribe, follow me, and you'll see more good content. Hopefully this was good. I don't know. Nobody leaves a comment. Comment on the video if it was good. Tell me what I can do better, so that way I can improve for all you guys. Alright? So, I'm gonna say this. Have a good night, you guys. And remember, always stay classy, YouTube.